I don't know why I didn't do this before. I think I'll use one of my watercoloring brushes and see how that goes. I'm always in a good mood when I'm live streaming. It's always just between me and somebody. Wow, look at this mess. Jeez, what the hell's going on here? Good enough. Good enough.
He's got Puig at second, two out in the second, and a 1-2. Back to the high fastball, and it's two balls, two strikes.
It's latex.
One high fastball made
it's a mess. But it'll work. Okay, Chatwood. Watching the Cubs Dodgers. I'll watch anything.
People in baseball have thought that Tyler Chatwood's stuff could translate as a pack end bullpen guy. You know, that high 90s fastball, a couple really good breaking pitches. The path that he's on right now as a starter, who knows what the Cubs will have to do. Here comes with another 2-2. Peterson follows it again.
What a mess!
He's replaced Darvish in the rotation and looks spectacular. He's dominating right-handed hitters, fastball changeup combination.
This will be ready to paint. It's a mess, but it'll be ready to paint pretty quickly, being latex. I needed to do a second coat of orange anyway. Oh boy, look at that. I've got dots, big dots that are physical. Little big dots. These people using the word length all the time. Good, great length to it. They started the nonsense in the NBA, and they've now found a way to drag it into baseball. Length, huh? The words we were using before aren't, they just don't. Something or other. All right. Now let's give it an eyeball. A new eyeball. Now I'll go flap this in the wind on my fan and clean my brush. Come back and start in on the next one. Now that's a problem. Let me see if I can sand that. Because you can see these things. Now, see there? It disappeared. I'm going to disappear them all. These were touch-ups because I gave it four fingers and it was only supposed to have three. And that's always an issue because three looks better. Uh-oh. Well, I'm going to have to touch up some more. I think I'll do that now. As soon as I clean my brush. Now I'll use a different brush. And we'll clean them both at the same time. So, there's more of a mess. Come on, send it away. No. Oh, the worst ad on TV. I refuse to let it. I'm not going to watch it. Tell a story about something being old. Unbelievable. Get this all done. And be happy. There's another touch-up.
Renovations have not begun yet. 3-1 on the corner.
Okay, go clean the brushes. Get back to work. Next.
Completely rebuilt the lower grandstand.
This will be easy. It's going to be blue. Oh, but I still have to match this. I might still have touch-up to do. So, yeah, that's not good enough. Understand these things. When are we going to have a network to criticize commercials? It's absolutely necessary. Here's another mass up here. Go see it. I'm running out of patience. with my own efforts. Okay, that'll do. I could do the blue on that. To do the blue.
Especially in this situation, nowhere to put it. A 2-2.
I want a special blue. That one. Bench is loaded, one out, and the pitcher is at bat. Ah! Struck him out on the ball. He threw a ball and got the strikeout. Let's see what this looks like. Got to Chris Bryant has one home run this year. What? Say what? See how this works. This is a good color. Like that.
Overall scouting reports, and then there is the current last couple series. This is the way this guy is swinging the bat and what has gotten him out. This situation, what you're going to go with. The biggest adjustment for him, the biggest focus for him as his career has gone on, has been lowering that strikeout rate. And he had done a good job of it the first 2 months, down below league average. But it's come back up here in June to around where it was when he led the National League when he was a rookie. And I'm going to explain that.
Okay. I'm happy. Enough.
You sense a potential turning point this early in the game. Strike one. Missed his spot, but from the zone. It's a backup slider, which is a really hard pitch for the hitters to read. It's a hanger, but it's effective.
No legs. Gotta match that color. Let me tear up a bunch of paper. Yeah, I'm always happy as soon as I'm live streaming. This I can control. UPS store returning a non-functioning item. Is disturbingly difficult. Come on, what's up, Bryant? Why can't Bryant hit? home runs. Okay. We have, it is 2-2. No, outside. Good luck, good pay. Maeda smiling. No, it is a ball. Okay. Pull that away. Put this to the side. Yes. Yes, yes, it falls in. That's good. Probably score three. Oh, they caught it. They bounced it out of play, so that is a break for the Dodgers. Okay. Pick through them, find your favorite.
Volkswagen replay. Chris Bryant gets another slider. You see how
Okay.
reaching back for that.
This.
Jamming himself. Young man gets a souvenir and the Cubs get two runs.
Can you imagine? People are going to get these anyway. To my tiny brushes. Tiny brushes. I think I'll add a little water. Touching up to do. I'll clean the thing to see what you got to do. Probably. There's paint on my hand. There's stop what you're doing and clean the paint on your hand. Okay. What can we do here? Fly to left center. He's over. He's got it. He's got it. See if we can. This is delicate. This should never have happened. Can't be too bad, though. I've got to be able to do this. Touch up everywhere. There's a lot of touching up to do. Oh, these little things.
Ah!
Top 3-1 comes in front on a Chris Bryant two-run double. And Justin Turner ready to lead this inning off.
Let's go. One more. That's a good move. I'm pretty happy with the rest of this. Let's keep it up. There are things I could probably do just by cleaning, but I almost feel like just instead of being unsure what'll happen there, just. There's still gonna have to be some cleaning up because I don't want to do all this. There, I found a hair. I freed a hair. Devin and see if she wants to share my Publix does one thing for the world besides pamper white folk. They make a sub. Okay, go find more problems if you can.
Very well, could see again during the playoffs for these two. The zone there, the zone 3-1.
Anything else? There's one. There's one. Anything else? Certain point, I just want to quit looking. That's some trash. It's turned. There we go. There's another one. Where was it? I just lost. Ooh, there it is.
So an RBI chance for Matt Kemp, and as he comes up, we go down to Lamont.
And Joe, let's get Matt Kemp to the All-Star Game, shall we? The 2018 Camping World MLB All-Star ballot now open and exclusively online. Make sure your favorite Dodgers, including 2-7, are represented on this year's squad by voting at Dodgers.com/vote. Catch all the excitement of the 89th MLB All-Star Game presented by MasterCard July 17th live on Fox. And the second update of the NL voting came out yesterday. Right now, guys, Matt still in third place as far as the outfield spots are concerned. Yasmani Grandal is in fifth for
course, the good thing about outfielders is that three of them will start. So, being in third place, that is the starting position.
What's so great about Kemp? Just came back. He's a comebacker.
Popped up on the infield his first time. Randall at second, and all the way here in the third. Chatwood already has 66 pitches. The 67th is hit on the ground. Russell short.
Okay. Unless I got another lavender one. Let's see if I have any more lavenders. No lavenders. No.
So it's up to Ballinger with two outs. Cody Ballinger's top five in the National League in on-base plus slugging. That included that stretch where he homered in four games in a row. He's also been taking his walks lately. Pops his pitch up. And that bright sunshine looks at this in Russell, and he makes the catch at the last moment. Saving a run. And the Dodgers have stranded five over the first three.
Okay, that should be done.
Will it come out? Oh, yeah, just in time.
I'm going to
take a nap.
Wake me
up at midnight. Ricky said Kevin came out last night. He said,
I will see you tomorrow. What are you talking about? You come over and be back to the office.
The two of them are always in this office. Let's just set them up and then we're free.
Let's try this. Yes, that works. That works. Still gonna need some lacquer for the right thing. Okay. Whisk those problems away. My yellows did not cover. Hey, I bought a Publix sub. Do you want half?
Check the forecast for the lights. I have not checked the
forecast. I should have called. Yeah, you didn't want to wait 3 hours anyway.
Not the rain necessarily.
Okay. See you later.
The lights that would turn back on. Depends over its leads off. Third take ball on. Just being a day game, they have the lights on just to warm them up for the night game. Lights have to stretch. Let's be a trap.
Okay. One more cleaning of this.
No swing, two balls, no strikes. Dober singled the.
Yeah, I can't use this brush like this. Oh, what did I do? I put aside a little cup of thinner yesterday. It's still there. I'm going to pour it into a new cup because it has settled. And all the crud is on the bottom.
And he said he'd be looking for my eight strikeouts, although he's got two through two.
Yeah, see? So all clean. Clean enough to get this brush clean. Here we go. Little bit of thinner into my yellow. If I could thin it enough, it would dry faster. Let's see what I can get away with here.
It's not affecting his velocity, that last pitch right there at 93, but as far as rhythm and maybe a little bit of extension getting down the hill closer to the hitter where the accuracy comes into play as you land, where the sharpness of your pitches comes into play as you land and can wait to deliver the ball.
If this is thin enough, it's going to dry.
Zobrist aboard. Anthony Rizzo swings and misses. First pitch change.
What is going on out the end of my brush there? Some kind of junkiness I'm not happy about. Gonna be a lot prettier.
Brownlow is second. Muncy thought about trying to turn.
That wasn't a good look.
The sure thing. Rizzo, the first out.
Transparent.
Believe it or not, that was Justin Turner. Oh, he had shifted over on you. Alrighty. I need a spotter for baseball 2018. I thought you were right until I looked up and saw the beard. I'm like, Muncy grew a beard? A red one.
Okay, that'll be good. Now, I'll bet that latex is already dry. And if it is, I can put this one there in its place, which is going to take a lot longer because it is oil paint.
Who's that? Muncy.
Like football
down there. That's what I said. I need a man in motion. Well, I need a spotter. Yeah. Where's your dad? He's actually in Chicago. I need to get him here.
Oh, check this.
When he does football games in the baseball offseason. That's a great father-son trip. I'll bet
the best. Hey, it's dry. And you start in on my orange. Looks kind of hopeless now, I know, but... There it is. All right. Get out the orange. Oh, I still am going to have to do a little sanding on this. I shouldn't sand through it this time. Shouldn't. I mean, I probably won't. Now, where's my sandpaper? Why would my sandpaper be gone? I used it 5 minutes ago. What did I do with it? Why is it not immediately in front of me? What's it doing over here? 5 feet away, on the floor.
Edison Russell, two on, two out. Mickey Mouse was there, and that's all she cared about. And she got a cake before 12 o'clock. Also, Mickey Mouse. Russell singled and scored like Schwarber.
Nah. Nobody will see it now.
First pitch takes ball one.
No. So, it's orange, orange.
Speaking of young kids, Addison Russell, when he was a young kid, his parents claimed that he never crawled, but he immediately went right to walking, and then the next day was running at like 8 months old. Takes a strike on the line. Oldest of four in his family in Pensacola, Florida. Both his parents worked multiple jobs to make ends meet. Addison was the main babysitter for the other three kids, just to be able to save some more money. The more money they did have, they spent it on getting on travel teams, going on that expensive tour. Texas Swingies ahead 2-1. But it all paid off. 11th overall pick of the Oakland A's in 2012 out of high school. And then he came here to Chicago in the Jeff Samardzija trade.
Well, that was stupid.
They couldn't have this guy.
Put in too much thinner. Carelessness. I'm even going to turn on light. It looks like plenty of light they from here, but it's not enough for me. Let's see what it does. It's yellow. It's a terribly yellow color. The light is. I sort of asked around.
Third walk issued by Maeda, unintentional. He had the intentional walk. That's four for Kenta, and they're again loaded. It's been a struggle today for Kenta. Not understanding where the ball is going. He's below 50% on fastballs for strikes. Slider barely above 50%. And those are his two foundational pitches. Four walks already matching his season high, and it's Chris Jimenez. He walked his first time, then loaded the bases last inning. Strike one. It's the 10th year that Chris Jimenez has been playing. It's the first time he's been with a National League team. Five American League teams before coming here. He waits on this 0-1.
I have not heard of.
Ball one strike.
There's a messed up hair right there. I want to get rid of it. I want to keep seeing it all the time. Why do I keep seeing it? That's pretty nice. That was a pretty nice line. I can just fill in here.
Strike away from getting out of it. Roxon deals 1-2. Driven the other way, but this will be playable for Yasiel Puig. And this time, Maeda's able to get out of the bases loaded jam without any damage. 2-1 after three.
I'm always the last one here.
I'm always the last one here.
Pearson keeps it caught in her office.
I'm going to take a nap. Wake me up at midnight.
Rick keeps it temper cake caught in his office.
I will see you tomorrow.
What are you talking about? You're coming with me back to the office.
The two of them are always in this office. Let's just set them up and then we're free.
Yes,
that was peak excitement of that era, that 2003 season, and then peak heartbreak really of the entire century with what happened in that National League Championship Series against the Marlins. He was the game six starting pitcher in the Bartman game. Bottom part of the Dodgers order, it's Chris Taylor swinging at the first pitch from Tyler Chatwood, getting a foul. And Mark Fryer was the next big thing before the arm issues. Being Kerry Wood, a strikeout machine. One ball and one strike.
So I gotta be done. It's almost like it levels away from the edge.
Uh oh.
Did you get hit? I guess so.
Taylor to his feet. Chatwood in his direction to apologize. Training staff and Dave Roberts quickly out there. Chris saying, I'm good. Fuck.
Oh, hit him in the helmet.
He turned away in the nick of time. Looked like he maybe gets the ear flap. Thank you for turning away from the ball. A lot of times, like a deer in the headlights, you start staring at the ball and you freeze. But Chris subconsciously or consciously remembers to turn away from that and use the helmet. One of the first things you do to learn in Little League, how to get out of the way. That lesson. A lot of dividends right there. Wow, look at the mark to the left on the helmet. My stomach is struck. Yeah. Leadoff man on and Puig takes ball one. Saw the reaction from Chris Bryant, who had the same thing happen to him against one of Chatwood's old Rocky teammates.
I wonder when it was that Bryant got hit. Said late April, maybe that's
96 mile per hour fastball for Vermont Marquez.
Maybe that's why he hasn't been able to
set the whole thing and led him to step it back and gave him a whole new appreciation for enjoying the game. It was a good reminder to him it could all be taken away really quickly. You hate to have to go through something like that, to be reminded of that. Thank goodness Coach Cash looks like okay. 2-0 on Queen.
Puig's up. Gotta watch. Is that good enough? I can't tell. It's the light just isn't good enough to tell.
Well, a lack of control becomes dangerous, huh? Yeah. 2-0. That's right. Let's all live a little vicariously through Chris Bryant and Chris Taylor right now and appreciate everything that we have. Boy, it happened to anybody. I'd like to think I'm safe from 97 mile per hour fastball like that, but I know you're saying lots of other ways for things to change. Ground ball to third, Bryant to second, Zobrist.
No. Seems to be going pretty well. Might want to get out my specialty brush though. I need practice with it. And, well, I'll finish these other big things first. I might be getting this.
Training staff started to come up to him. And he sent him back. Dave Roberts and Will Ireton, his interpreter, and Nate Lucero, one of the trainers, had made their way near the on-deck circle, and he said, go on back. Thank you. second successful sacrifice today.
Very nice right there. After he got out of the way of that first pitch, he was kind of stretching and motioning around. Did he hurt himself at all getting out of the way? Back leg stays connected to the ground. The spikes are in there. He stayed down in that position there, starting to stretch. That right hip right there where he was on the DL for him, he kind of flexed, walks around, maybe let a little pain go away. Yeah.
Most hip injuries, guys, I tell you, are so tough because the hip is engaged in so much more than you even realize. So our chance for Jack Peterson.
It's junk in this orange, it seems like.
He looks at ball one. Dodgers today are 0-6 with men in scoring position, and over the last five games, now 3 for their last 30.
3 for 30, men in scoring position.
Very home run reliant at the time being. Home run today came on Peterson's home.
Where is it going? He's there. He's there.
Just got under it. 2-1 to the bottom of the fourth.
Join T-Mobile in showing appreciation for all military by sharing.
Been able to take advantage. Yeah, both starters really struggling with their command. Both of them about 50% strike, so it's really been tough. But we have had a lot of men left on base on the Dodgers side and the Cubs side. So these guys are setting the table, both starting pitchers, but the people in lineup really not driving a lot of people in. The Dodgers have stranded 6, Cubs have stranded 4. Pitcher Tyler Chatwood fouls off the first one of the fourth. Adam Liberatore starts to loosen. You'll see Kenta Maeda perhaps bothered while he was hitting. Getting out of the way of a Chatwood fastball.
That's got to be enough orange.
Way back from that right hip injury.
I'm going to have to deal with a red that picked up all kinds of fur. I just can't imagine where from.
This is his third year in the majors, but this is his first regular season start against the Cubs. Last year, faced him out of the bullpen in the postseason, 3 perfect innings. I had a check on 1-2.
I remember that. Maeda did good versus the Cubs.
Really useful and great weapon out of the bullpen.
Well, I don't have near enough light. But
a lot of that mentality and confidence this year as a starter. Chatwood, a line drive to center, and Peterson picks off.
Orange is just a mess, looks like.
I'm going out there for the team. I'm not sure he feels completely healthy, especially with Dave Roberts and the training staff jumping out of the dugout so quickly when he got out of the way. Pace is slowing. Chris Bryan up there, he was struggling with his command. The slider was backing up, and even in the 3-2 pitch right there, backed up on him. Bryan doubled down the line, scored the Cubs 2 runs. That was in the second.
Okay, let's get out that other brush. What is this jar? I guess it's bubbles.
Here on the first pitch, it's a pop-up. And Grandal puts it away. So the double for Chris Bryant was one of just 4 hits in his last 29 at-bats.
Okay.
When he ended up with the double on a jam shot down the line, we saw a hanging slider. He swung right through. You said he's looking for the hole in his bat. Normally something he crushes for a grand slam. Jason Hayward 0-2 today. Yeah, he has started to enter back into slump territory. Man, it's a weird game, isn't it? It's a weird, cruel game. He finally come out of it following the concussion disabled his stint. He fixed some things with his swing, but it's now 1 for his last 19. 1 ball, 0 strikes.
Okay, let's see if we get some orange now. That looks Hoppy Doppy. Plenty, plenty to work with here.
Season since the value right now lies in his glove. On a 1-2, he hits one down the line, base hit.
Base hit. Yay. Hey.
Trying to add the offense back into the equation.
2 for 20.
Make Cup fans a little more understandable of that huge deal that he signed. He's only in the third year of it. It's an 8-year contract worth $184 million. It's a lot of money for defense.
Sure is. Potential on the offensive side that he might start to show a little up. That last pitch right there, that up and in fastball, used to tie him up. Nice job getting through that ball. Well, the inning kept alive for Ben Zobrist. Aida still yet to put up a 1-2-3 inning today.
Look at that mess. Looks pretty good.
Home for dinner every night. Great place to attract veterans. They have school kids all on homestanding. On the day game while the kids are in school, you go home, you have dinner and help with homework and tuck them in. 4-pitch walk. First and second, 2 out.
I might actually change that.
Kids go to bed at 8, keep watching another team's game. It's like a true 9-to-5 at
we'll see soon enough.
Maeda with the left-handed bat and Anthony Rizzo coming up. Didn't quite have it today. Hoping that the line stays like this, though. He's only giving up 2 runs. The men at first and second, his responsibility.
This is Emma. She has a dog and a pig. Together, they are agents of chaos, deplores in every room. But Emma's home has light proof vinyl plank floor and pet-proof carpet from the Home Depot. Scratch-resistant and stain-resistant for the expected and the unexpected. 100% light-proof, 0% work. Get free installation on any carpet.
Is that done? Seems like that needs... I'm going to do it. Always live a little dangerously.
We challenged photographer Liu Hai Cheng with an impossible assignment. Take thousands of high-res images, retouch them, and share them with the world all before the fashion show ends. To accomplish this, he gave him a computer powered by 8th-gen Intel Core processor and Intel Optane memory. It adapts to the programs you use the most, so you get the responsiveness to do things much faster than you could ever do.
That's good enough. Oh, we got a dot.
Where is that man?
garden, you know weeds are low-down little scoundrels. Draw the line with Roundup. The SureShot wand extends with a protective shield and targets weeds more precisely right down to the root. Roundup, trusted for over 40 years.
Okay. I don't know if I got real coverage. We'll find out.
I think I'll be happy though. I don't know why I didn't think of that second color. That's the
Dodgers finished them off in game 5 of the NLCS last year.
That's not the first one I gave up that option to. I just haven't thought of it. Since I see a black and white picture, I think in two colors. So there's no reason for that. Well, I mean, I think that's the number set. Yes. This is what we have to do. We have to match that color. I really want, I hope I can find my pattern. Let's check the inside of this bag, see if it's in there. Used to be. It is primrose and green. Let's see what we get.
This is where he's been exceptional with two strikes throughout his career. Chokes up a little bit. Two on, two out. A 2-2. Pop off.
Stupid. A waste of all this paint. This is a waste of paint. Looks like it's mostly going to be yellow. Let's just use the yellow with what green we've got so far.
That would have been right by the dugout. Might have been able to reach over a railing to catch it, but now that is screening since the dugouts have been moved down the left field and right field lines farther.
Oh. Let's find the pattern. That's what we want.
Instead, we'll do it again.
Is it in here? No, it's not. Base hit.
Rizzo does it again with two strikes.
Rizzo. Not this one.
Breaking ball rolling away. A very effective pitch to a lot of left-handed hitters. But he is right on top of the plate, has enough swing left. That ball's a good foot and a half off the plate. He's still able to reach it from where he stands in the box. The adjustment Adam Lipitor would want to make on that pitch is maybe get down a little bit more. Maybe that ball's getting weaker on the ground.
Okay.
Pump back liner.
They got spilled on.
Rizzo is driven in at least one. 10 consecutive home games. Spent more than anybody in the National League over the last month plus.
He was good. That's not it.
Just saying it over the press box PA. Rizzo, the fourth guy.
Why?
The line while ever playing that Cubs history. And straight home games with an RBI.
He's back. And.
Bringing one on Ian Happ.
There's that one. There's an undone one.
Hit hard twice.
There it is.
Left,
we are going to. Oh, still damp. I'm going to have to go. Yeah, I'm going to have to. I'm going to have to. Get some tape.
I believe that calculation is about 75 years. Probably 1943 wasn't that long ago. One and two.
Okay. We're so happy on their march to the death.
Since we're talking about the lights coming on here in 1888, like 55 years from there, no, 45 years from there. 43.
88? Come on. That's not 43 years. That can't be. Oh, this has got, yeah, all right. I'll try this.
See what this one's doing.
The inning comes to an end. All three runs charged to Maeda today.
That's such a good dryer machine.
Let's see, check the yellow. It's still damp. It's going to have to. I got two damps. I have a air conditioner. I can turn that on.
This is Emma. She has a dog and a pig. Together,
two
agents of
drying
the floors in every room.
Events
has light proof
going on.
And set proof carpet.
That would be good.
From the Home Depot, scratch resistant and stain resistant for the expected and the unexpected. 100% light, 0% work. With free installation on any carpet for $699 or more. Home, at the Home Depot. More safe, more do
it. Here it comes.
We challenged photographer Buhai Chung with an impossible assignment. Take thousands of high-res images, retouch them, and share them with the world all before the fashion show ends. To accomplish this, we gave them a computer powered by the Intel Core processor. Intel has been managed. It adapts to the program scanning the model, so you get the responsiveness to do things much faster than ever.
Not working at all. Let's do some venting here. Can't. Can't figure out how to put it in the way of the fast air. Quite a bit of air, so I count that as a success.
And we turn to our next problem. Oh, this one should be easy.
Let's try some cleaning first thing.
Ah!